Brito on, can anybody hear me? All right. 3, 2, 1. Well, it's been a while since I recorded videos. Rito on, can anybody hear me? It's recording. Alright, perfect. Now let's go on with the gameplay. Now, this is the second live stream of playing potato computer, potato game, old games for my computer, potato computer. And, welcome to the live stream. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't know if this is actually good at high quality when, you know, I'm recording this live stream right now. Oh shit, something eating me! Damn! This is better. This is way better. Something was like eating me. And I've been had to wash everything. Yeah, everything was good. Now we can freaking start playing. Oh god. Alright, let's oh my god, I just hate myself. I got so many chapters. Oh many. I've passed almost like half of them. I think it's like chapter 8. Here we go. I'm in the first chapter. Hope you guys enjoyed the live stream. Get yourself a drink. I don't know.
Good morning and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
I don't see anything pleasant in this degree.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Mm-hmm.
Your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C. You will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
All right.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high security personnel will be announced secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment division.
Look how potato my computer runs.
Continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Oh, here's our destination. Fucking finally, it's been like hours in this journey. Can you please open up this gate?
Stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Looks like you're running late.
When I recorded this game, it didn't go like that potato-ish. Here is our beautiful episode. Or, I don't know, it's not an actual episode, I'm just playing random games for my potato computer. Oh, I'm sorry. Apologies if you guys have watched this video, clip. Because I have a cheat computer and I'm sorry.
Raymond, I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago and I'm still trying to find my file. It's one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too.
Right. Where's my hazards? Coordinate, wait, hold on. Cannot even read.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Found him.
You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can.
Wrong one. All right, there you go. Delicious. I made a peach.
Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now. Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Anybody here? Oh, I'm alright. I should have seen the legs. Oh, there's humans. My hazard suit. Wow, disgusting. Oh God. Oh, there's water. All right, wait, should I actually go this way? Oh, I could have just walked it. Thought I was gonna do a little bit of magic trick. Which way to go? It looks the same, so. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. That's a beautiful view. Oh, what a nice, wholesome elevator. Hopefully nothing bad happens to this beauty.
Hello there. You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Test lab access. All right. Hello.
Sorry, I'm on duty.
Oh wait, you don't need to open it for me. I'll have to open it by myself, I guess. Then that's normal because after you, there's the people. Like that.
Access denied.
Alright, access granted here, right? There you go.
Hello. Quick, it's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
I don't know, but he seems like an old man is trying to. Oh my god. Matrix. That's cool. It makes you dizzy. Imagine people if they use this for.
Hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good to see you.
Yeah, it's good to see you too. I don't know, I'm just going on walking, so I just make it a little bit longer, and this is an actual live stream, and we're playing actually.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Right. I don't know. This is that normal?
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable for all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there. Until
Oh god, that's creepy. Even flashlight doesn't even help. Oh god. Oh god. Alright.
Let's go.
Oh god. That's terrifying. I'm sorry if I was kinda silent because they have nothing to say in this game, so. Don't even think about it. Run.
Let's see what we got here.
Alright, let's go. Finally, some action. Alright, we just wasted our ammo for no reason. That's what a lovely day on Black Mesa, especially the ones where perfect. Oh god. There we go. Come on, cannot even. Come on, get down.
I'll wait right here.
All right. No, what the that was creepy. Frozen there was in the moment. And grenade up. That was out of my way. Oh, wait, I could. Mm-hmm. There you go. That's a smart. Oh God. That was a bad idea. Oh God, I cannot breathe. That was an awful idea. Oh, that was so close. I don't like that. Aim on points, boys. Oh, got one. And another down. Oh, God. Oh, that's the answer of why the fuck I should shoot him. I was so scared. What shall I do? I don't know what to do. What happens if I jumped from there? From there? Huh. That's quite smart, actually. Alright. Oh, he's killing him. That's nice. Oh shit, you son of a. Let him eat this. Come on, eat it. Eat it if you want. What a bitch. Are you showing me this? This is like, you know, the insect and all this stuff. Oh, health pack. What a lovely day. What a lovely coincidence, I should say. Oh, there's like 3 boxes over there. Alright. See what's in our way, because I've had enough. Oh my God, don't tell me I have to park all my way down there.
I guess the answer is yes. Alright, who cares about me? I'm just... Professor. Make an... Or a YouTuber. Oh shit, they move. They move. They fucking move. They move. Oh god. Open! There you go. Alright, here we go. We got this way. And it's loading in. Why? It'll take like not even a full minute. And here we are, I guess. Just transport from that way all the way to the elevator. It didn't take a second. Oh. Elevators work in this. Oh god, stay away. Oh shit. How? Can I? I guess. Alright, the electrocuted water. Oh, there we go. Oh god. Is there spiders or ants or something? I don't know what's behind these boxes, so I'm just gonna go. You fucking son of a bitch. Oh yeah, shotgun. Thank you. This is better. Better. You son of a bitch.
Yeah, let's go.
Actually, you know what? Stay.
See you later.
I just want to explore what's in the bottom there. Okay, let's go, buddy. Let's go.
Okay, I'll cover you.
I hope my live stream doesn't end up being that bad. Come on. Where you at? Alright, I think that he's just disappeared. He decided to. Alright. Go. No, no, no. Can I even touch? Night, what's the use of it then? All right. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're safe. Oh, fuck. That was... Hey, we opened that. Oh, over here. Oh, son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Where the frick you went? Is that? Got you. Oh shit. Oh god. I do have grenades, huh? Take that. Oh, I can loot. Oh, maybe shoot it. I don't know, it might be to protect it, that's why. There we go. Killing people. Oh shit. I mean aliens, or... Yeah, they look like aliens. 100% aliens. Oh god. Did you? Nope. I guess that's the answer for that. I wanna know what's in there. Ooh. Yeah. Shovel? Why not? Alright. And, oh, there we go. It opens for that door. Alright, that's... That's something, alright. I guess I'm not looking at the comments now. Maybe not. Alright. Don't worry. Is it that? Yeah. Don't ask me what the fuck to do. Oh fuck. The fuck you're doing? What an idiot monster. God. That's how technology TVs were? Destruction. I didn't know you could do that. And that's a naked model of a bookshelf. My god. What is that? Is that supposed to be like paper? Fuck. Oh shit. You shut up. I want you. Right, one down. Oh god. I'll check this. Alright, we're teaming up. Huh? I swear I don't know where it is. Oh, another naked model of I'm just smashing things, and when I see something, I'll be like, oh, dude, yeah, pick it up. Yeah, that's right. Perfect. Perfect. It's dead. It acted like a ragdoll, so that's good. Alright. Let's continue on the beautiful I don't know, unknown game. Oh, what the oh my god, it lagged. Don't you even think about it.
I just overheard the secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived and they're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that this new one might greet them.
Alright. Alright, Fuck. Jump. I'll make a jump. What a useless box of explosion. Alright. I guess I have to make it a little bit FK because I better like do something with my life. I need to go to the bathroom. Oh yeah, AFK time, or I should say offline time. And here you go. I'm back. Sorry about that. I was... had to take a shower, and we're back to the game. Let's go. Hello.
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside. I hear troops are coming in to save us.
Okay. There's a way, I'll be helpful. Yeah. What was that, any lever or something? Alright, anything, oh shit. Alright. One down, another down. God. I'm not sure about that. Let me see if there's like other... God. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to, I swear. Alright, I guess I have to go there as well. And loading. Oh god. Frozen. Oh god, I didn't see you. Thank you. Alright. Mm-hmm. Please, anything. I don't know that I could do that. Oh, it's one of these.
I seem to be seriously wounded. Glad to oblige a fellow scientist. I'm slowing you down, am I? Well, I seem to be seriously wounded.
I don't know why I use a flashlight. Everything in here is light just perfect. Have to wait that long. Wait, hold on. This is better. I had to check out on some things. Alright. That's a skull. Never seen that Easter egg. Wow, a skull. Wow. And here's another skull. Here's another. Ooh. Be like that. You're good. Can I just... Alright.
Breach is definitely transmitting organic matter.
All right, I got two people on our way. That was a perfect one. That was a perfect shot.
I'll stay here and guard this area.
don't know how you... Hold on. Oh, yeah. Take cover. Alright, that was the thing. Probably I'm an idiot because I wasted all that.
Have I been that much of a burden? It appears the containment system has completely failed. Fine, you won't even know I'm here.
Poor guy. All right, now I just... Holy shit. All right, I just had a... I'll win it, and then we start, like, the whole show. It got hostile. I don't know why did I do that. Got our, ooh, we got some good amount of ammo. Or maybe a bad amount. Alright, we got it with a pistol. Alright. Alright, blocked. Thank you. Alright, what should we do now? I don't know what to do. Like it. Fuck. Fails. Oh shit. Right, we're gonna throw again two grenades, one over here and one for there. Okay. Oosh. Perfect. Now I just go ahead and go right there and loot. Oh wait, can I actually get in here? Let me try. Yep, I can't. Can't get in here. I guess I have to continue on. Oh God. Does he want to follow me? Alright, it looks like we've been hostile. Wow, awesome. Kill him. Alright, we got ourselves a little bit of a problem. Shoot, fucking. Right now we're gonna go on with this whole drive away. Thank you for leaving this for me. Alright, but thank you. There you are. Alright, let's continue on. Walk like speed mode. Oh my god, there's so many loot. Alright, let's see what we got here on our other side. God damn it, if you know how to climb, it would be much easier. Shit. Oh, fuck. Alright. And... what am I? I'm the smartest person, I guess? I don't know. But apparently I just did it. There we go, felt. Just be careful. Thank you. Drop. And continue. That's totally a terrible idea to do. I'm just running and just killing people. Five. Fuck. I think I cleared them. Right, grab the shotgun, grab some loot. Oh wait, better just throw grenades in this bad boy and it will be gone. Oh, wow. I saw... Okay. I know now. Nothing except for useful stuff. This is like almost like Skyrim, hopefully. I guess. I hope you guys don't mention the lag. I know I have a rotated computer, that's why I made this live stream. Come on, bitch. Oh, yeah. Now another 10 minutes of loot. Did they just leave this so I just break it and there's literally nothing inside? Alright, I guess I think I'm gonna go up, continue up, and because I think I saw something, and it got my eyes attention. I don't know, but you know what? Never mind. I think it was just me. I think it's me. Yeah, fair. Totally after what everything they've done, it's me. If this is the end of the chapter, I think this is gonna be the end of stream because I'm streaming like a lot. I know it was like. Didn't see a lot, except for me aching things and lag and all the stuff. Apologies. Holy cow. Oh god. Go. Oh god. I'm just hiding. Get on all the boxes. Unless maybe there's something important. Whoa! Alright, this time let's use the shotgun. Come on. You know what? I'm done. Oh shit, you know what? Never mind. There we go. Perfect. Holy cow. Break that. Oh, I need to turn it off or destroy it. I don't think this thing can be destroyed. Alright, we're good. Fuck. Yeah, but what the hell was that thing that was pulling? It was just like a normal, like, kind of zombie. There we go. Wow. What a happy coincidence. Two at the same time. There's anything? No, there's nothing. I'm literally stuck in this pot. So we came from that. No, we came from that way. We just shall continue, I guess. Yeah, we shall continue until we find something. This is our good old spawn point. And here we are. Oh God. Alright, he's dead. He is dead. I don't want to be like him, but I don't know what to do exactly. I don't know where to go. To be specific and honest. I just found this kind of thing. There's like... Alright, I think I should go. Yeah, but where specifically again? It's like I'm literally lost. Oh wait, flashlight off. Yeah. There's like any place to go, or maybe at least shall I? Obviously, it was useless. God. Sorry for that. I'm so sorry if I choked. Do they even care? I mean, honestly, the people are...
Burn your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the land that's in.
Alright. Wait a second. I didn't see that there was the tunnel though. The rest of the tunnel though. What secret was it hiding from? Is that like some sort of peek of what the hell is going on? We're apparently useless. Going on to the middle. Not 1738. Alright, let's go. Hey, please tell me this is identified. There you go. That's going to be it. I'm gonna save. Save game. Yes, please. And that's on save. Yeah, we just done it, everything. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Hope nothing goes on pretty poor or laggy. Oh, it just says that it's super laggy. Reconnection success. Oh, it just got disconnected. What a coincidence. Alright. I guess this is the end. You guys enjoyed. Bye.